I'm not the best at completely like eliminating my ego, but I do try to do that. I trust my team as much as I can. I sometimes jump in, but you know, I think that there's many different ways to get to a solution. And so I trust our team to get there. I let people talk, I let people finish. I really try to build a team and have an actual team atmosphere and do that in my own sort of way.